The Kalamazoo Water Reclamation Plant treats roughly 1 million gallons of water every hour, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. To do this, they rely heavily on automation, using sensors to measure flow and track level for pump control. For these important measurements, they trust VEGA radar sensors to provide accurate information operators can use to keep things running smoothly.
The one where we're doing the weirs, we're just trying to measure an 8-inch span and calculate flows. We've got other applications where we're shooting down almost 30 feet and trying to measure the level of from 30 feet up to up about 25 feet.
The applications at any water treatment plant are diverse with their own unique challenges, and Kalamazoo is no exception. Condensation, foam, crisscrossing pipes, and even spider webs have all been known to cause measurement errors for other sensors. Fortunately, VEGA radars overcome these challenges with exceptional software and a user-friendly interface.
The VEGA software showed a lot of flexibility to be able to map out unwanted signals, and to be able to see it in the software was really a big benefit.
And if they needed additional help, VEGA was right there.
More one-on-one support. A lot of the technical support we got for the VEGA product line was better than what we've seen on other products. They would come out instead of giving you a phone call and asking you what you're looking at and try to explain it over the phone.
Now, whenever the Kalamazoo Water Reclamation Plant needs a new radar sensor, they have a product and an organization putting their process first.
When you find something that works, you stick with it. That's point blank, you know, between the reliability of what we've seen and being comfortable with the configuration of the units and the support we get. Why would we consider anything else?